What's my attraction? Could that face make a million men adore me and make 100 cameramen explore me in more ways than one? Is this the face I see there right before me? I wanna be that girl in the mirror there. I wanna be that girl with golden hair up on the silver screen, most everywhere in the world. I want to go to Hollywood. Stories. And I was like, I'm in. I want to do that. I love talking. But then I realized very quickly that I love playing characters. Like, I will pull out that old chestnut sateen in any holiday party. Yeah. Pretty much I'll play any character. But then when you have to actually be yourself, that is the hardest character ever. In fact, I guess it's not really a character. But so I was like, oh my gosh, I was a little nerve-wracked. And when I came, I've always been obsessed with all things Hollywood, so I was so excited when I moved here and my dreams of being, you know, Miss Fabulous Norma Desmond, you know, we're gonna come true and I was gonna, you know, be in pictures and all these things. Well, it doesn't happen like that. When you get here, no one cares. And it doesn't matter how many Broadway shows you've done, no one cares. And so it was such a cold city and it was such a strange place and I couldn't find my tribe. You know, and that's so important, especially like in New York, coming from the Broadway community and all that kind of stuff, you don't travel, you don't people. So very quickly the universe gave me Show at Bar. And it was just this little room over here, and so many of you I'm sure remember that. And it was so amazing. It gave me such confidence and such a way to share who I was with this city. was never, that I was never supposed to do. I don't know. We'll get into that later. But I just thought, why not do a little dollar?